Okay guys, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Rafi Abdullah, and here I'd like to share you about my experience when I was in Thailand. It's about my activity, it's about my teaching, it's about the food and also the drink, and it's about all the Thailand that I feel it in the fourth month. Okay guys, the first video that I'd like to make is about the food from the Thailand. So I'd like to recommend it to you about the 5 food that really special for me and you should feel it when you come to the Thailand. Okay, we come to the number 1. So this is the food number 1 that I recommended to you. That is the noodle. The noodle from the Thailand, or this is the mark is Serda. This is special for me because this have the halal food, because when you come to Thailand, it's hard, a bit hard to find about the halal food. The Serda is the special food that you must to test it because the feel is a bit sour and you'll feel some fantastic food when you go feel about Serda. Okay, the second food that I'd like to recommend it to you is Chayan. Chayan is the combination between the tea from the Thailand and you combine with the milk. So sometimes it's served by the cold word, sometimes it's served by the hot word. So you can to feel it based on your feel. You would like to cook or you want warm or hot. So it's your choice. Okay, the Chayan is the second food that I recommended to you. Okay, for the third food that I recommended to you is banana roti. Banana roti is a special food because that is the roti. We serve it with a banana and we also fried it and it's become the nice food that you will feel it, that you find in the Thailand. It's the street food from the Thailand. Okay, for the fourth food that I recommended to you is Krab Tom Krab Thai Nok Krab Ta, or we call it by the back egg. The back egg, it's really special because the egg, it's back and appears, it's so beautiful. You should feel it, and it's really nice when you come to Thailand. Don't forget to eat Krab Tom Krab Thai Nok Krab Ta. Okay, for the five or the last food that I recommended to you is Thai Miao Nam Wang. Thai Miao Mang Wang, or it's called by the mango rice. Mango mixed by the rice. You should have felt it. You should have feel it. It's the mango we combine with the rice, and the taste is really beautiful. If you are so curious about the food more, then you want to get more information, don't forget to follow my Instagram. It is at Rafi Bing. Then also don't forget to support this channel to be better. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm Rafi Abdullah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.